We're almost ready to go here in this match. All ready for the referee to give the signal now. There's the whistle and we're underway. Waiting now is Pierce. Now taken down hard. Delivers the ball to Pino. Got through the first tackle. It's taken down a hard tackle. Now it's off to the 5-8. That's a nice kick there. Well, they made a mess of this, Ospreys.
He's dead set being hit by a beast, flattened by the high arm. Let's have a look at this. Good decision. The contact was too high and they'll take the penalty.
Ulster looked to make some ground with a kick for touch. And they'll take the line out. Turned it here. Lovely footwork there. He's missed by Gorter. Bishop sends it flat. The number 7 turns it back over the inside. Sounds a dummy, Jones. He's nearly there. What a run. Well, it's anybody's guess whether he's got this down, so we'll have to go to the TMO.
Well, have a look at this.
Here's the kick. Kick looks good. And the flags are up. The score now, 7-0.
Yeah, that's a good enough kick, all right. He struck that nicely. Yeah, he looked really confident, didn't he? Good work from Bigger.
The first 5-8 gets us going again. And a knock. Ferris dives all over. Ulster have arrived in numbers. Now away to Best. Hook dives and collects it. It's been brought back for the scrum.
We'll have a look here. He just couldn't control the ball. He'll be disappointed with that.
And a good battle going on here. Halfback takes the ball. Pina goes with a cutout pass. Ball lost forward. And they've got an advantage to Ospreys.
It just slipped out of his hands. It only takes a split second lapse of concentration, really.
It's a very good kick. Darcy kicking straight down to the defence. That's the halfway line. That tackle hasn't slowed him down. Boom, taken into touch. The 22-metre line. Now flicks it to Trimble. That's a pretty good kick. Now the chaser is coming forward onto this. The bounce is favourable. Daniele misses him. Bishop not finished yet. And he's knocked over the line. And that's a line out. Taken by 2.
Ulster have really battled well at line-out time, haven't they?
Yes, indeed. And they have to come back for the scrum.
Let's watch here. Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that.
Good pushing from both teams. They've turned it over. Beautifully done. Pina picks up. Back for Boggs. With a little flick to Daniel. Gets those legs pumping. Bring him down in the end. Ulster might still have this. That was a cool pass.
Let's have a look at this.
It's going to be a scrum. And a good hit there by Ospreys. Scrum down there. Phillips off the bat. Ball is out now. That's a poor pass. Strong defense. Now this is a maul. Bishop has got the ball there. Oh, cut out pass. Over halfway. Goff. Back inside to James. And a knock on by Ospreys. So they'll come back for the scrum.
Let's look at this replay. He just couldn't control the ball. He'll be disappointed with that.
Pina rolls it in. So far, the defence has been holding out really well. The scrum is furious.
They look pretty pleased with themselves as well after that particular scrum.
The back row, here in support. Daniele, good run. And it took a good tackle to stop him. That pass went more. Twitter, a dangerous runner. This is an exceptional run. Back it goes now for the 5-8. Cut out ball. The second rower goes short. Trimble starting to stride up downfield. Dives at the line and he dives under for the trip.
They find the ball into some space and it shows just how brilliant he can be.
Absolutely exceptional try.
Everything he is doing at the moment is turning to gold.
The first five with the kick. Pretty good kick heading towards the uprights. He converts the try. What a tight contest this is.
That is good. Very good kick on that occasion.
The restart from Bigger.
That short kickoff has given his team the chance to dispute possession.
Jones takes a run at the defensive line. Slow coming out of there. Ulster have turned it over.
Pina was required to turn over for Ulster.
No doubt about that, Justin. The ball was carried back over the 22 before that kick. The ref did well to call it. Ospreys lose their own lineout. Wasn't smart. He's carried the ball back to behind his 22 before making the kick. Ball not straight there. Oh, here's a penalty.
It's not outright illegal, but it is a penalty. Well, just have a look here. He'll be really disappointed with himself there. An unforced error.
There's going to be a scrum. Brutal contest in the scrum. And a good battle going on here. Ball comes for Pina. Whitten goes hard and straight. decides to let that one bounce. The flag's up and he's into touch. Sold the dummy. Phillips goes running hard at the opposition. Bennett goes for the off ball. James looks for the inside runner. And he's too strong for Best. Phillips still going. They get him this time. And they might have turned it as well. Ball turned over.
Ulster getting players there a little more quickly and they managed to turn it over.
Yep, totally agree. The first five kicks for touch. Shane Williams snapped it up with a pass to figure. Watch him run. That's a pretty long run there. There's no one near him. It's a certain try. Dives for the line and he's in.
Well, what a scintillating attack. Figure did well and gets over for a well-deserved try.
This is pure entertainment. What a great try.
Figure has done good work in there. Very good work.
Yes, you're absolutely right. And we're ready for the conversion attempt. Right, here's the kick. Well, it's hit the post to no good.
He looked down straight away, so he knew it wasn't over.
The 5-8 kicks off. The kickoff fielded by Bennett. Jones sells the little dummy. Tries to fend off Danielle. Can't do so. Jones going hard. Well, they won't catch him. Ospreys will... And that's his second try of the match.
Nice work. Well, here was some high on this one. Yes, well done. So, here's the try again. It was a beautiful time frame. And again, well, just opened up. Almost with 3 points.
Kick it goal still to come. So this, an easy conversion, right in front of the posts. Bigger bangs it over, easy.
Ospreys are well ahead on the scoreboard here.
Glory stop. As the kickoff is claimed by Cook. Sells the dummy. That's gone to no one. Jones finds the inside man. The number 11 brought down now. Phillips picks and goes. Yep, they've got him down. Ospreys have it under control. Sells a dummy, Collins. He runs effectively. He's over halfway. And bring him down in the end. Still there, I think, for Ospreys. And a good show of strength there to beat the tackle. Jones looks to offload. Wallace takes him down. Still there, I think, for Ospreys. Well, how many phases was that to get through? James gets the ball away. They get him this time. Now the pass to Jones. Oh, that pass has missed everyone. Shane Williams keeps going. James runs smack into the defence. Ineffectual tackle from Port. Bennett gets some speed up. The number 11 unable to hold him. Jones feeds it off and met by Pina. The number 8 picks and goes.
Amazing!
And this time he's taken. And the ball's turned over.
They were banking on getting this back, and now they have from the turnover.
So, half time here. Ospreys lead by 19-7. Ospreys